tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cello motherfucker.
Oh, what? A no good, yeah, sweet. Senseless killing, right? But a boyfriend from the South Side, wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. I mean, what if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound
his
good,
name
girl.
Ain't Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez,
or
then.
Lopez either, you racist fuck. That ain't how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you. You just...
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up, Carl.
I'm just trying to protect you.
For what? So I can date one of your mindless friends?
Don't worry, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Problem is, she's meeting him at some cholo car club.
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? Well, I owe him big from way back. So here, this should do the trick. Been all the way home. Try her out. Very popular with the essays. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want to mod your ride, come back any...
All right, the homie, let's see if you got what it takes.
I buy everything at 24/7.
Man, forget it.
Hey, Esther.
Hey, homie. Worse, but you did all right.
That shit was all right. Ah! So since when has my brother been a low rider?
Since Sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
What is wrong with you?
Holmes, you're acting like a good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it
Orale,
worse.
Vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead? This dickhead is...
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe we cool.
Nah, you fuck off. I'm talking to my sister.
Carl!
Jose, come on, Holmes. I can handle this. This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo. You lucky. That's right. You lucky sister spoken for you. Vámonos, muchachos. Let's get some fucking beer, huh? I'm thirsty.
What are you thinking?
Look, baby. Go get in the car, okay? I'm gonna speak to Carl. I honor her. She's my girl for life. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. You got a problem with me, Kendall? She's happy with me, carnal.
Yeah, okay. I guess we cool. For now.
Cesar Villalpando.
Carl Johnson. CJ.
Cabron, you got a nice ride there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah, maybe. Who is this?
What's up, homie? It's Cesar Villalpando, cabrón. ¿Qué onda?
You seen Kendall?
Yeah, she's around, pero mira, I was just hitting you up to say that you drive good. And you like cars, eh? So, you want to make something, a little money?
There's a Pope shit in the woods.
No, but if you do want a little extra, there's plenty of money to be made racing.
Hell yeah.
No movies, homie. Just low riders. Nice ones. It gotta be nice. You don't, I'll take you to the meet. Vouch for you. These guys can be very nervous with the new racers, eh?